Donna?
$8.75.
Robert?
Let me go with $4.55, Drew.
$4.55. You got it. Here we go. That's your retail price. $2,060.
Yeah.
Hey, nice to meet you, Tarek. Welcome to the show. That was a nice little worm he did there, man. That was great. Tarek, as long as you have him all pumped up, let's show him his prizes.
What we've got is new countertop appliances. Add convenience to your kitchen with these innovative appliances by Zoji Rushi. Includes a 12-cup coffee maker, rice cooker, water boiler, and electric grill. But you know what? We like you being so pumped up. Let's keep that going with a brand new car! It's the Ford Focus SE Hatchback. Comes equipped with a 2-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, plus cold weather package, interior package, and paint and fabric protection. It's the Ford Focus.
Thank you, James. Thank you, Rachel. One of my favorite games. I'm going to show you the first number and the price of the Ford Focus SE Hatchback. First number is a 2. Now, we have 10 empty spaces, 10 numbers, 0 through 9. Whatever you fill in first, that's what you win. Okay, we have the appliances are great, but I don't want you to win them. I want you to win the car. Give me a number and the price of the car.
1, Drew.
A 1. Nope. Piggy bank.
How about a 0?
How about a 0? Oh, no. The piggy bank is not much money, I have to tell you.
Three.
Yes. Finally. Here we go. Another one in the price of the car.
How about a 2?
How about a 2? Yes. $22,000 car. What's got? 0, 1, 2, and 3 out of the way. Two more numbers.
What a 9.
How about a 9? $9 and a penny. What was it? It was 4 to me. Oh, buddy. That's killed me. Well, $9.
Yes.
I mean, you know, better than nothing. We got a scooter at $9 and a penny.